All right. Well, now, let's play stick the knees on the elephants. You should have cards with elephants on, and you should have little red dots. And all you have to do is stick your red dot on the knees of the elephant. It's as simple as that. It's a little fun art craft thing that you can do.
I feel a little bit like we've underperformed and we've been taken to a special class.
Yes.
Where it's mainly arts and crafts and colouring in, and you know what? You can't fail. We've all done very well.
That's right.
I'm just doing polka dots.
Very sweet, but try and do it on the knees of the elephant if you can.
I think elephants have got a lot of knees. That's my. Because otherwise, why would you have given us this many dots?
You don't have to use all the dots, I may say.
This elephant's actually got the same thing that Jack used to have at the top of his thigh. It turns out it was nothing, but it was a real worry.
Yes.
I've marked his sphincter on there as well.
So have
well
I.
Done.
Oh, so have I. We've got matching sphincters.
Yes. All right, so if you'd like to present and show.
So, sphincter, eyes, because it's nice to get to know them. And four knees.
Can you just tilt the card forward a bit so they're not too shiny? They reflect on the camera.
I've gone four knees on each.
Are you tilting it forward a bit as
asked? Sorry.
No, you're not.
I can't get taken down to a lower class than this guy.
Yeah, there you go.
What are you doing, arts and crafts?
Dear.
Knees and knees.
Well, I mean,
mine's a daddy.
Knees on the front, none on the back.
Everyone except Alan has at least managed to put dots on the knees, which are the back of the elephant, because the front two joints are elbows.
Oh.
All mammals essentially.
Whoa, you're going to have to back up there a little bit. He's got elbows on his.
On
leg.
His front legs, yes. His front legs are essentially arms. I mean, the bones in his front leg are the radius and the ulna, just like ours. They're essentially walking on their hands and on their hind legs. And we may think of elephants as having four knees. They don't. They only have the two knees at the back. The two front ones are elbows. It seems unlikely, but it's true.
That means my interesting bar fact that I tell everybody that the elephant is the only animal in the world that has four knees is complete rubbish.
Exactly. And it's a common fact you'll find on the internet, and it's a lie.
Wow.
And any zoologist will tell you so. So, I'm afraid it's minus 10 to everybody except Alan. That's very good. So, well done, Alan. In fact, you got it right, didn't you, in the end?
I didn't. I put two knees. I thought it only had two knees.
Which it does.
But I put them on the front. Oh, the elbow. Oh, did
you? Yes, you get the minus 10. Sorry about that.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.